Here deals modules record details page. I want to create a new formula field based on the deal type and amount field. Navigate to the setup page. Click Fields and Module under Customization. Click Deals, then click Standard Layout to edit. Drag and drop a formula field. Give a name. Here function name field's name. Operator's name you can use. These to write your formula code here. Here is my formula. Check errors. Fix it and save. Remember that this field will be hidden during creation/editing. Go to the Deals module. Reload the tab. And check how it works.